One in five U.S. adults suffered from mental illness in the last year. Adults with mental illness are three times as likely to suffer from substance abuse or dependence. Many individuals with mental illness self-medicate themselves with alcohol and other drugs in an attempt to relieve their symptoms. Individuals with mental illness are two times more likely to use illegal drugs.